The man accused in the brutal killing of a 72-year-old man has been charged with murder. Prosecutors say Sherman Smith admitted to torturing David Liebman and drowning him in a bathtub. It happened at the Vintage Towers Apartments in downtown San Jose last week. Investigators say Liebman was killed at least 2 days before police found him. Security video shows Smith entering the unit, going in and out over 30 hours, and leaving with several grocery bags.